Welcome to MaidCV.com. What is your name and nationality?
My name is Caroline Maola and I'm from Zimbabwe.
How many years old are you?
I'm 28 years old.
Are you single or married?
I'm single.
What job you are applying for?
I'm applying for a housemaid.
Only housemaid or both housemaid nanny?
Housemaid and nanny, both.
When would you be able to start working?
As soon as, if I'm ready. I'm actually ready.
Immediately?
Yes, immediately.
Do you have relatives in UAE?
Sorry?
Do you have any relatives in UAE?
No, I don't.
Please describe your last job. What is your last job?
My last job, I was a nanny and a maid. I did both. I was looking after two children. The other one was a bit younger and the other one was going to school.
Okay.
I enjoyed my experience there because the children were loving and would listen. They were mischievous.
Okay. So you're doing all household chores there?
Yes.
Okay, explain, how do you clean the house? How do you start cleaning the house?
It depends on the rooms, but I'll say in the morning I'll make sure I open up the windows to freshen up the rooms, then tidy up, then make sure the beds in the bedrooms are well made up, and also sweep the rooms and mop them. Then the toilet, I make sure the sinks, the bathroom, the tub, they are washed and they are clean.
Okay.
And as well for the kitchen, I make sure all the dishes are clean and put in the right place.
Okay. How many times in a week you have to change the bed sheets in a bedroom?
It now depends, but usually 2 to 3 times.
2 to 3 times in a week?
Yes.
How do you maintain the cleanliness of the toilets?
I make sure that it's always dry and make sure that even the water in the system is always clean.
Okay. So every day you clean?
Yes.
What would you do if a delivery man came to the door and your employer is not around?
If the employer didn't instruct me to open and receive the parcel, then I would have to first inquire from him or her whether I'm supposed to accept it or not.
So do you know how to cook?
Yes.
What kind of food you can cook?
A variety. I did food and nutrition during my O level. So we learned a lot using a recipe book there. And even at home, my mother used to teach me how to cook.
Okay, so you are willing to learn new recipes?
Yes, I'm willing to learn.
What favorite activities you enjoy doing with children?
There are different games I can play with children. Games like puzzles, games like hide and seek. And also I enjoy assisting them in doing their homework.
Okay. What do children like best about you?
I want to say maybe they, because I'm soft, I easily listen to what they will be saying to me.
If one of the children accidentally hurts himself, what will you do?
I'll try to comfort him. If he's crying or she's crying, I'll try to comfort him so that he stops crying. Then we'll see how deep the wound or the injury is. Then maybe I can use first aid. Then we'll have to inform the parents of what happened.
Okay. Are you willing to do light chores while the baby is sleeping?
Yes.
Which ones you can do?
Like ironing or doing some dishes.
Okay. As a nanny, could you say no to a child?
It depends with what that child is requesting for or asking for.
Okay. The child finishes school at 3 p.m. and she'll have her dinner at 6 p.m. During those 3 hours, what will you do to entertain the child?
Sorry, can you come again?
The child finishes school at 3 p.m. Mm-hmm. and she'll have her dinner at 6 p.m. During those 3 hours, what mm-hmm. will you do to entertain the child?
I can help him. If he goes to school, I can help him with the homework, or you can find some